Respect is at the forefront of everything I do. And I treat everyone with respect. And then give it back to you, give it back to me, and that's something I truly appreciate. This stands for what you people are. You're great people. The accolades, what you've done for me now, is something I haven't received in 30 years of the police. I don't expect to send off, I really don't. Because what I do it quiet, I do it in conscientiousness. Every day I go out there and I do my job. Even when times are bad, and right now the police department is not in the forefront of a good light. But every day there's policemen out there, whether it's here, Northside, Southside, Chicago, anywhere in the city, in the state, in this great nation. You guys go out there and serve proudly every day. Respect them. There's good and bad in every nationality, every profession, every race. But there's good too. Remember, policemen are good. What you've shown to me shows the goodness that's out there within people. And I thank you so much. I am so overwhelmed. Words that I express the gratitude I have for everyone that's here. Thank you for your opening your heart to me. Thank you for everything. I truly appreciate it. And I thank you all.